Here we go.
See who goes first. Traitor. Okay.
If that's the case, then I'm going to mulligan.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the joys of not determining that for... It's okay. It's a playtesting session. This isn't, like, in tournament, guys. Don't worry. This... I like this hand. Let me... While you're doing that, let me show what I have over here. So, nice. Whatever this thing is. Very nice. Not for this match. Obvious side out is obvious. Good. And these two are beautiful. Especially given the rest of the hand. Now, it still isn't necessarily great, but I think we'll make it. Come on, there we go.
I know what that is.
I will keep that.
Okay.
Keep. Okay.
I was looking at it, I'm like, wait a minute. It's one
of the trouble. Ready?
Yes.
So interesting to mini wild.
Yeah, Glistener Elf is a thing.
Pass.
Alright, so here's the issue. We're gonna fetch.
Sure.
Go down to... I haven't seen Wasteland, but it's Infect, so I think I would... Infect typically only runs one Wasteland anyway.
Is that right, Brandon?
So if I just saw this in an open meta, I would assume I don't really have to play around Wasteland that hard. So I would just fetch for a Taiga, play an Exploration. You know what that does, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Play Exploration.
Maze of Ith. Pass turn.
Yeah.
I don't know if you control
my own.
Stabber
one. Play a land.
Cathedral is good.
Go to combat.
Yes.
No, you can do it. You set the right setup.
Clear an attacker.
Maze of Ith.
Yeah. Okay.
It does untap it, though, interestingly enough.
That's fine. It's like you can't attack, but you can block.
That's right. Go figure.
It can work, you just take a little bit of that.
But me and my cousin, we were going to try it once, but then I was...
Exploration?
Wow, yeah.
This is the thing, apparently.
This is one of... This is like, if there's a card that I want just to get painted on the wall, this is it.
Taiga. Rishadan Port.
No, I don't have it down.
Okay.
Tap 2. Life from the Loam. Get back Verdant Catacomb.
Okay.
Play Verdant Catacomb. Fetch. We will go and get a forest.
It's your last land, right?
Yes, this will be my third land.
Okay.
It's been Rishadan Port Taiga so far.
Yeah.
Exploration is silly. Urza's Saga was silly, but you know.
I could agree with that.
Okay. So now. I will pass the turn.
You actually call.
Don't you compare me to him?
I said I'm attacking you.
Well,
I thought you were kidding around.
Change of war.
No, that's why he said it, because I was dumb.
Right, two color, one color, no color.
It's one.
Does not meet.
Exactly.
It's dividing by zero.
If you're claw.
Okay, that's a thing.
No, not particularly.
Pass turn.
Oh, I see. That was on the turn.
Oh! Do you mind if I, since this is a playtesting session, do you mind if I life from the Loam?
That's fine.
I'm sorry. Verdant? Rishadan? throw. Okay. I don't know that it makes that much of a difference, actually, weirdly enough.
4 years gap, so she's about 7. Plus, that was about... I think she's about 8.
I mean... Life from the Loam, get back. Rishadan Port, Grove, Verdant.
Sure.
Get the same exact thing back. Rishadan Port, Grove.
I imagine it was the
I really wish this was Ed's game.
Dark Depths.
Okay.
It has 10 counters, but you know how this goes. Pass turn, stop on upkeep. We're going to tap down Pendlehaven.
I'll pump it.
Okay. Still in upkeep. We will tap down Cathedral Ford. Alright, go for it. That way you can't Pendlehaven in response to Maze of Ith to just get the other creature good. I can just maze the bigger creature.
Like, two is one of my favorite. Two is amazing. I love it. Like, that's your
comment?
Yes. I'll maze the Ichor Claw.
Okay.
My second favorite is Black Flag.
Alright.
Okay, I'm
Would you happen to have any effects? Mutagenic?
Yes.
Thankfully, Invigorate doesn't work here. Okay. Very good. Resolves?
Okay. That's it.
Yeah, you have to get to the
very nice.
Go ahead.
Okay. Dredge 3?
That's right. Until you're not a Dredge player.
Thespian Stage, Mox Diamond, Rishadan Port. Even if I were, there are times when it feels like... How do you say? You have to get yourself into the mode for the deck. That, yeah, that makes sense, right? Okay, so we'll do Forest and Grove for Life from the Loam. Get back Thespian Stage for Rishadan Port and Verdant Catacombs.
Yep.
Play. Thespian Stage. Rishadan Port.
That's what I gave that
Karakas.
I didn't like that much. Everybody always
gushes over it. I mean, I like the concept of
this. All right. Let me make sure I do this correctly. I want to think about this for a while first.
Karakas is a good guy, but like the one problem I have is that they're not fine. Like they need to find another person like this. Because, like, Ezio was one of the people that, like,
brought
that series. Like, their characters, like, the sass that they've had, they're not that great. Like, the best out of the new ones is Edward.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Okay.
Edward was the last good one.
Whenever you're done with that, I would
Arno,
like to
most people forget about Arno,
pass the turn back to you, TJ.
No one likes Arno at all.
I would say the way it's written, yes.
I'd like to pass to you, but I'd like to stop you on upkeep.
Okay.
Of course, I'm going to tap down Pendlehaven first.
Yep. I will.
And they finally added a dedicated cover
for it. Pump it off.
Very good. And next, I would like to.
It adds new mechanics to it.
I will tap down one of your cathedrals.
It's bad.
And then I will.
It's more of a thing where the assassins are.
Pass the turn.
It's more of a thing where the assassins are fading because they're not flyers, so they have to use games. Assassins are turned into games, pretty much.
Really?
That's pretty much what's in the game. That last one you do. I mean, I never played it, but I've seen
people play it. Yeah, don't get me wrong. Assassin's Creed is good, but like, no one likes
it. We can all agree. Assassin's Creed Chronicles.
Yes. Four Chronicles. Go to combat.
Yes.
We're good. Okay. So first, we're going to Maze of Ith. Your claw is the one you pumped, right?
Yes.
Okay. Then, before blockers, one, two, tap Thespian stage, turn Thespian stage into a copy of Dark Depths. Legend rule, Dark Depths goes away. Thespian stage sees that it has, or Dark Depths stage sees that it has no counters. Puts out a Merit Lage token. Block with the Merit Lage token.
Gotcha. Birds are really funny.
I would like to use one of my daughter's plushies, but I don't have them with me.
Okay.
It's a 19-19 now.
Okay. Pass.
Untap all of the things. You know, whatever. This is a hot mess. We will dredge three.
Mm-hmm.
Punishing Fire, Gamble, Verdant Catacombs.
Currently, Ethan's somewhat
correct. So here's my hand. I will give you one life from Grove of the Burnwillows to get back Punishing Fire.
Remember.
It worked out perfectly. We're gonna punish your Ichor Claw while you only have one mana. Unless you have an Impulsus. Yeah. Okay.
Is this like a banjo?
No, X23
from Combat, swing 19.
Yep.
Main 2.
We made a lot of Logan. Actually, I do want to see Logan. Taking you for
a that sound.
Yes, I'll block it with my circle.
I can't wait for Logan to come.
It looks really good.
I'm like,
That's an emotional aspect.
My turn?
Life in the Loam.
Sure.
We can get back Thespian Stage, Dark Depths, Verdant Catacombs.
Okay.
I haven't made any land plays yet, so. Not this turn. So, we're gonna play Thespian Stage, Dark Depths. Verdant Catacombs. Seems obvious, I suppose. And then, pass turn. Upkeep.
Yep.
We're going to tap down Pendlehaven. Keep you off that Glistener Elf mana. And. No fetch. You're good.
Bitch won't kill him. Enchantments, being of combat on your turn, target creature you control, I get gain destruction on the turn, and I can pay 2 and it deals an
instruction. Gain 2, sir.
That'll do it. Merit Lage, get there. Mango. I suppose that could do it. The one upside about a Flame War is that in the comments is that YouTube's algorithm promotes videos with more comments, so there's that. It's one factor it takes into consideration. You'll be on the plane?
Yes.
Very good.
A teaching.
Hey, Don. So which ones?
The Shadow of Eldritch.
Last Hope,
yeah.
I believe. Whatever her name is.
Delirium Liliana.
Yeah, that's a good way of putting it.
Can we just call her Deliliana?
Delili.
I'm not keeping her name.
You're not keeping them? Cool, I'll take them.
Context. Alright, so while you're doing that, let me show the camera the shenanigans. So this is fun. This is very fun. Once again, we have this going on. Hey, buddy. You and you. But I know, as you'd imagine, he has some graveyard hate in there somewhere. This is Legacy, after all.
Not dim, Sherlock.
I was just
making sure you're the one that's
right. I was making sure you knew your place.
Touching me.
Far more. Right.
I just want to do Zombies in Frontier.
Zombies? Sounds like it'd be good.
I used to, you know, the zombie deck that was a thing for a while? I used to play it and I loved it, so I'm going to do it again.
Okay.
But I'm going to do it better this time.
I will keep this.
Well, you do have a few more options, so there's that.
Yeah.
It's still pretty much the same list, though.
Ready to go?
Yep.
All right.
I know I will forever hold on to a place out of Relentless Dead, though. Because anytime zombies do anything, that's going to go up.
All right. Verdant Catacombs, Fetch, Taiga. Somewhere over the rainbow. Here we go. You ready for this? I don't think you're ready for this. Then again, I'm not sure I am either. Mox Diamond discarding Grove of the Burnwillows. Cast life from the low. Get back, burn it back homes, and yeah, okay. This is dumb, but this is the thing. And I'll pass the turn.
Wait.
Hi, Ifriqlock.
Go ahead.
You're a card, all right. Okay, but not forget. Dredge, three. Punishing Fire, Thespian Stage, Life from the Loam.
Where am I that he's playing Infect and you're playing Dredge?
I know, right? I know! Okay.
That's my exact.
So, Grove of the Burnwillows, Blood Red, give you life to get back Punishing Fire. Punish the Ichor
Claw. What did it do?
Invigorate. Yeah, okay, mutagenic, that's fair. And then, pass turn. 19 on. There is another play, but with that many cards in hand, I thought that it would be better. Maybe not.
And in order to cast
Go combat.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. No effects. This is nice.
That's
I have one.
Bye, guys.
Yep. That's interesting. Let's go and get Taiga, Gamble, Forest. Yikes. Well, based on what I told you earlier, you know how bad that one is for me.
I thought they were pointing it towards me. So previous
N-type jet towards him, I was like, yeah. Karn and
said the entire word. Without like
Maze of Ith?
Yeah. Because for he copied my name. My name on Overwatch is Flame.
Every time that door closes, I just feel heat.
I know, right? I will pass the turn, my friend.
His name is Two Wolves.
Understood?
That's fake.
Fair enough.
Combat.
Yes. I would like to Maze of Ith one of your Ichor Claw mirrors.
About the whole music thing.
Alright.
If it's gonna be loud, you
play it. Come at me, bro.
Okay.
That's it. Okay. Wait. I have been taking the wrong section. Sorry. End of turn before that can go off.
Before it's no longer a creature.
Yes, before it's no longer a creature. I mean.
Gotcha.
We are going to remove my messenger notification. We're going to give you a life to get back Punishing Fire.
Yep.
And then we're going to fire the Punishing Fire at the end.
Yep.
Okay. Could have done that in advance, but I didn't want to get punished with Invigorate for Zerk. Okay, now I have to take a natural draw. Boo. That draw, man. Okay. Well, I think with only one mana left, maybe we go for it here. We'll give you one life. Punishing Fire.
Okay.
We're going to try to punish your Ichor Claw Mirror. We're going to try...
Alright.
Yep.
Okay.
But how would that make sense? If it has lightning in the name, you can't do that.
Yeah.
And what would that be, like a new like subtitle of like instant lightning type or something? This is gonna be.
And then we'll play a Grove of the Burnwillows again.
Okay.
And pass the turn. I don't know the contents of your hand, but after this game, I'd like to see it. Nekupi, okay.
And that's not like regenerate.
Okay. I'll give you one life to add Punishing Fire back to hand.
Sure.
He almost destroyed me because he had like three of them.
I'll take a natural draw.
Bring him back.
Actual factual draw.
But he would keep killing my dudes off.
Thing is, if I got some
I will.
Hmm.
I could do this a couple ways. Maybe I do this now, just to be on the safe side.
Dude, there are some really creepy magic words. Like,
yes, there are.
People are like,
he said the magic words. Thespian stage.
Magic cards you'll ever see.
We will.
My favorite is the freaking home.
Like fire off the punishing fire at Necropete.
I think I've seen that one from the great
it's
great
like so
okay. We will give you a life back to add punishing fire to hand, and we're going to fire off at Ikerclaw Bear.
Is that pretty standard?
Fair enough. That'll do it.
Oh.
And now I pass the turn.
Cathedral?
Cathedral's good. I would like to use Maze of Ith.
Yep. Nice turn.
Man. Alright, once again, I have to take a natural draw. I have this interesting one that's in my hand that I don't want to be in my hand. We'll start off by wasting your cathedral.
Okay.
We'll give you a life to add punishing fire.
Mm-hmm.
We will try, and I hope succeed.
Yep.
To punish it. Okay. And then we'll pass the turn. Ooh, that's interesting. No, I think it still did it correctly. It's okay. I'm being a little too cautious.
You're too late, dude. Go ahead.
We will add it back to hand.
Yep.
Alright. So the alternative, you know I have Life from the Loam. I could have tried Life from the Loam there, but I wanted to hold it up for getting Punishing Fire back and threaten another Punishing Fire.
Yeah.
Draw.
That would be the only deck forever. So hey buddy, you ever played Red White Control?
End of turn, I will discard. I'll discard a Riftstone Portal. So since it's in my graveyard, lands I control can now tap for green or white.
Yep.
And I'll pass the turn.
You are also a little too late. Pass.
I will Punishing Fire your face.
Yep.
Oh.
Deal you two. I will get it back. And then fire it off specifically at your face again. Okay. Now,
I think racism is the best.
Drop. Take care.
Take care. Have a good night.
It's a good dude. Now I can tap for green.
Mm-hmm.
I will cast Life from the Loam.
Mm-hmm.
Get back Wasteland, Forest, Thespian Stage.
Because Wesco was in there, he's like Wesco.
What am I doing
with my phone? I can deal with
you. Hmm. We'll play a. Oh, did you see what I did to my phone?
Rishadan Port.
Okay. Oh, the crack.
You know how I'm always like how Sam's things are amazing and they don't break?
And this is all I do. I have to discard. So, end of turn, I will discard. Let's not be greedy. Let's not be greedy, Jay. We'll just discard a Verdant Catacombs and pass the turn, but stop on upkeep. I'm going to tap down one of your forest, whichever one you want the least, and then pass turn. End of turn, we're going to turn Thespian stage into a copy of Rishadan Port. We'll do it this way just to show it a bit better. We'll dredge Life in the Loam, dredge 3.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Dark Depths, Tranquil Thicket, Life in the Loam. You already know.
No, it's terrible.
We will. We'll cast Life in the Loam off of you guys. We will get Tranquil Thicket, Dark Depths, and Taiga and add them to our hand. We're obviously going to play the Dark Depths. That's a given.
Legitly, we played Battlefield 1 one day, and he was like, yo, I'm going to stick the same player.
And
I'm still on the grind.
And then in the turn, we're about to have to give up a bunch of cards here, so we'll draw Verdant Catacombs,
like he legitly, like,
Life from the Loam, and, like, one more.
And then the very next day, he goes,
we'll make it, say, we'll make it Wasteland, I believe. Yeah, we'll make it Wasteland. And then I will pass the turn.
What was your plan?
You killed my thing. I'm just going to have
that.
You just made me
get it.
It's a lot easier. End of turn?
Sure.
I would like for Thespian stage. Let's see. And you and you, because again, Riftstone Portal lets me tap this for mana. Turn Thespian stage into a copy of Dark Depths. Legend rule it.
No, does Thespian stage say it becomes a copy? Oh, okay. Yeah, instead of it. Okay.
So legend rule sees it has no counters.
Yep.
Give me back my merit lane. I guess.
Sure.
Still at end of turn. We'll give you one. Get Punishing Fire back.
Mm-hmm.
Punish Fire your face.
Okay.
Off of the other two. Time to dredge. We'll dredge Life from the Loam back. And we will get Exploration, Tranquil Thicket, Crop Rotation. So we'll get Tranquil Thicket.
Yeah, literally my notes just matched my deck. It's funny. I didn't even
get
to that.
Yeah. Yeah, you suck.
Swing 20.
There we go. Oh no, it's a 2.
Before damage?
Yes.
Yeah, but I can
dismember it, please.
Why are you putting on the
Berserk?
Why are you making a 4-2? Why are you making a 4-2?
Yes. Yes, indeed. The 160 power. And as if that wasn't enough, let's Punishing Fire to put you to 22, and then fire it off, so off like this, and then, or actually like this, there we go, and put you at 20, and then put you at 21, and then put you at 19, and then you take 160. yeah, that was a dumb game. The lands is really good against aggro decks, especially the super low to the ground ones.
Yeah.
Maze of Ith is a workhorse in the match. It really is. And Punishing Fire for recursive removal, it's, if you don't beat me in the first few turns... Now, what was in your hand other than Berserk?
Blossoming Defense and Vines of Basswood, which is why I said they were too late.
Yeah, because you needed them for Maze of Ith.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it targets.
If I got them a turn earlier...
Yep, that would be sick.
I would have berserked and killed you.
That would. I'm sorry, man. I was waiting for that.
Instead, that's like all I was drawing was more and more berserks.
Oh, so what did you sideboard, if you don't mind asking? I'll show you. I had,
it was just the crypts.
Okay, fair. That's, I think that's where you want to be, so I think you're right on that. I sided in Chalice of the Void. Three chalices. So, normally lands does poorly against combo decks, and so most of the sideboard is dedicated to combo, but Chalice does some work against you too. It hits my gambles and it hits my crop rotations, but I can usually play them before the Chalice anyway. So usually that's not the end of the world. Usually, of course. But Punishing Fire remains. Life in the Loam, of course, remains.
Very good.
Oh, and cards I took out. Cards that do actual nothing. Bojuka Bog and Karakas do actual nothing against you. I mean, this hits Becumbents. Manabond makes me more susceptible to graveyard hate, so often it is the first one I take. Even though it's the most busted, it has one weakness. It's Kryptonite. Tormod's Crypt. Yeah, trust me, I don't know that.